It is time now to pit warrior against warrior. Thank you for joining us here on this segment of Imagine It. We have the chief scientist, Carl Nelson. We have Amy Moore with the Imagination Station. And Mackenzie and I are dressed like there's a breach in Sector 7G, some sort of
this fallout. Is fashion, Tony. Yeah.
I don't know what's going on, but I think it's going to get messy.
We do this summer camp called Super Splatter Science. And I got the idea for this from watching what they do in some of those camps. They do like all sorts of messy stuff, which is why you're geared up, just in case. At least just in case for Mackenzie.
Okay.
So we're going to talk about trajectories and acceleration today. So, you know, if you take like a water balloon and toss it up in the air and bring it back down, well, the force of gravity pulls it back down and it goes in a straight line up and down. But if we give it some lateral motion, some horizontal motion, it'll actually travel in what looks like a parabola if we ignore wind resistance. Okay? And so, you know, so if it like, it can move like that. I was really hoping it would burst, but we have more. We have a giant slingshot, Mackenzie, and what we're gonna challenge you to do is figure out the correct angle to launch these water balloons downfield to Tony.
You ready?
And we're gonna see if we can tune in the exact angle to actually hit Tony. That's why you got the protective gear on, Tony. And Amy's gonna help on one side. Tony, go ahead and take your position.
Yeah, you better put that hood up. It's coming for you.
All right, and so Amy Moore, go ahead and scoot up a little bit. And Mackenzie, you stay right there.
Okay.
And so the way this works, let's get it situated here while Tony is getting into position. You are going to pull back. My side is messed up. Okay, you're going to pull back, but don't pull back too much, because if you pull back too much, you will give the ball too much acceleration and it's going to explode right in front of you.
Oh yeah, we don't want that to happen.
So this is just a test. Go ahead and put the water balloon in.
Okay.
And Amy and I will hold it like this. And you're going to pull back.
Just pull back
and
like
release.
This?
Yep.
That's
the test.
All right.
Okay, that's why we're doing the water balloons first. Now, maybe a little bit stronger of a pullback, and maybe a little lower to get the angle higher. There we go. And go.
Yes!
Perfect! All right, we're stepping up to the paintballs.
Now if I can do it just like the paintball, you ready?
Paint. All right, here we go.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Wait a second, those are filled with paint.
It's water soluble, it's okay. All right, so try to get that angle to maximize and align. Oh, that was great. Maybe a little bit lower of an angle.
Okay.
A little bit lower trajectory, and we can hone in on him.
Another one.
Oh, yes! Oh.
All right, so really this is what we're gonna do here, is we're gonna talk about acceleration. This time, pull back really hard.
Okay.
And a little bit lower, and
lower.
Go.
Oh!
And too much acceleration, okay? So
Now
you know the limits. Don't pull back that hard.
Okay.
Because we simply ruptured the balloon. All right. Nice.
You can run towards them, Tony.
I'm not really good at
You could play along a little bit, Tony.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Down.
Looks good. I think he's going to escape this unscathed.
We can't have that happen.
All right, so remember, don't pull back too hard. Get that right angle.
I think you need a turn.
Take a step up.
This is a little bit harder.
I'll come a little closer.
It looks like it would be super easy to do.
It would.
But getting that alignment just right.
Oh. Don't worry. I'm going to hit you one of these times.
Remember the rockets and how you were so great at
it? We should be tuning in to where is a good angle.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right.
Well, I had a little help from him on that one, but...
I mean, certainly, this is something you can do at home. If you have one of these devices, maybe not with the paint, but it's a cool exploration of how you can change the acceleration and the angles
Green's
to get that trajectory.
Green's your color, Tony.
Tastes good.
Don't eat it, Tony.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, here's our last one, Mackenzie.
All right,
Let's see if we can... And... All right. Well, again, it's all about tuning in that angle.
You need to hit me with some water.
Or we do have water for you, Tony.
Oh, no.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, here. Did you see these?
No!
Thank you. Self-exploding balloon. And that's how you... Imagine
too much acceleration.
No! You're just popping them. That's not even fair.